approached my door and tried to focus. Brown paper bags littered my sidewalk. Food, toiletries, diapers, and gift cards overflowed. It was all for my family. We were approaching a year without a paycheck, trying to keep our business afloat and avoid foreclosure on our home. But we were nearing the end of our rope. I begged God for clarity, but heard nothing. I cried out wondering how much longer the season would last, but answers weren't coming. Days felt like years. And in the midst of this, my mother-in-law, vibrant and healthy, was diagnosed with a brain tumor and given months to live. I was done. But then he fed me, literally. With some bags of groceries and diapers, he reminded me that he is greater than the circumstances we face. My circumstances do not determine my peace. The world can neither give us peace nor take it away. Life is hard, and it will probably get harder. Jesus said as much when he promised that we'd have trials in this life, John 16:33. He wasn't trying to scare us, he was trying to prepare us. God knows my pain and he understands my problems, but we have to trust him even when we can't trace him. This is when I chose to fully lean into my Lord Jesus, and it is a choice. In the midst of pain, it's a choice to recognize truth, to believe in his sovereignty, and to find peace amidst heartbreak. I may never figure this all out, but he knows, he sees, and he wants to carry this burden for us. We can't do it alone, but we can be there for each other and maybe bring a bag of groceries too.